All right, y'all. We got this fight coming up with.
Good evening, everybody.
Damn, what is his name? George Foreman. No, it was a pretty good fight. All in all, I got knocked out with a jab in the end. Like, it was like devastating. Like, I walked right into it. But all in all, I think this make fight of the. I say fight of the week. But yeah, just enjoy.
These opening moments here in round number one.
Yeah, I'm Roy Jones, and right here I caught him early with a little hook, a little combo, and knocked him out. But I knew it wasn't going to be over because, I got him. But I knew it wasn't over because George Foreman in real life, you know, like, he tougher than woodpecker lips. But yeah, that's the first knockout right there. But, you know, I'm Roy Jones, and I'm fighting against George Foreman. So, y'all just watch and enjoy it. It's like, this was a real, real good fight. It's been a while since I played. Like, I ain't played since Fight Night came out. Like, so I'm rusty.
Foreman swinging and missing like he's at bat right there. That punch was nowhere near his opponent. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. He took a shot, but he gives one of his own. A left hand scores. Look at the accuracy with that hook upstairs. Unable to score with the hook. Good smooth work by George Foreman. That was classic counter punching.
Yeah, what he did was he pulled that right shoulder back. You know, he just pulled it back, gave him the left shoulder, and then gave him the right hand.
Another huge shot comes in early on in this fight from him.
Well, he understood that his opponent, Joe, was a slow starter. He's jumping right on him, taking advantage.
Red hot action to open up this fight. Both men throwing, both men landing.
It's been a long time since I've seen something like this. I think it was in a film library. Watchmen hammering Hank. The great Henry Armstrong never took a step backwards, kept going forward.
And that's the end of round one. Roy Jones Jr. is coming off a round where he scored big. He scored the knockdown. I suppose right now he's got to think to himself, Teddy, how did I do that, and how can I do that again?
He should think that to himself. That's what his corner's there for, to remind him. You know how you did it? Do it again.
Foreman's got a little something coming back at him. A counterpunch score. Huge right hand from George Foreman. And now he's targeting upstairs. A clean, crisp right hand by George Foreman. George Foreman showing you that sublime skill right now with that two-punch. Big shot. Wow, is this good stuff? What good stuff? He just scored the knockdown after being knocked down earlier.
Joe, that's incredible. And the knockdown earlier actually set up this knockdown because his opponent, he got a little reckless, a little careless.
But he's going to continue on, beating the count. Laying a trap there for a moment and then scoring that counter punch by George Foreman.
In and out, in and out.
What a shot, the uppercut from Big George. Well, he missed that right. In with a left hand to the body and then places the right. Tucks those elbows in, blocks the body shot. Very accurate with the overhand right. Turn that hook over but couldn't turn it into a connect. Fires right back at him.
after blocking that blow. Roy Jones Jr. putting forth that hard work he did in training camp there, landing a crisp combination. Protecting his head well with his guard. Round comes to an end. Knockdown was scored in that round. So, Teddy, you're working the corner of the guy who was just on the floor. What are you telling him?
You're telling him that if he's been down before, you want to actually use that for a positive. I know that sounds crazy, but you say, hey, you've been here before. You can overcome it. You want to remind him that he can get back. And then the most important thing, Joe, is you tell him why he got dropped. So when he goes out there, he's not just scared going into a dark place saying, see, it's going to happen again. He knows he has control.
That's a forceful two-punch combo by Roy Jones. Good defense upstairs to stay away from that offensive assault. Jones's combination punching is working well here. Quick snapping hook, and it does damage. Not able to land the headshot. He did not see that. There it is! This is going to take some guts to get up from this. Once again, he goes down. From a big shot, now he's got to have some big guts to move along.
You're going to find out exactly what he's made of.
He missed by a mile. That wasn't even close by Roy Jones. Oh, a good right hand by George Foreman. Foreman's the kind of boxer that wants to do just that. Find the target, get the combination working, land both punches. He just missed that shot up top. What a great job. He gave one right back in return. Nice work by George Foreman. He tried to nab him up top, but was unable to connect. He's got his guard up really well that time, and it protects his head. Oh, and they decide to trade there.
You won that round, all right? You won that.
It'll be interesting to see how this plays out as we start round number four. Foreman's up 2-1, but keep in mind, they've already traded knockdowns.
Yeah, and his opponent knows that. He knows he can hurt him, and there's always hope, there's always incentive to get after him.
Teddy, what would you recommend based on what we're seeing here today?
Well, 2 aspirin and then, actually, I would say a little counterpunching would be just what the doctor ordered.
That's a better prescription for him. That was not well targeted by Roy Jones. Roy Jones Jr. is doing well here with that two-punch combination. Takes one, but gets one. Work by George Foreman. Little volume punching to the body there. Oh, a big shot comes home for him. And he goes down for a second time. Does he have enough this time to rise up and continue on?
One, two, three, four, five.
Foreman's back up on his feet. Now, what will be interesting to see here is how he reacts in the next few moments. Roy Jones Jr. so dangerous with that accuracy, a two-punch combination landing. That's great stuff. He fires one right back after taking one. Gotta love the work by George Foreman. Teddy, he's wobbling all over the ring.
You know, Joe, he can't use his legs right now, so he wishes.
Enter. entertaining, they put forth a nonstop effort.
Well, that's the styles that they figured to bring to this fight. Both guys with good motives.
Solid. Roy Jones Jr. goes down, but is he out? You never know with Roy.